here today just to inform you about a new technique of surgery for thyroid, and also to talk a little about what we do here. And you might have seen some people walking with huge swelling in the neck, and sometimes they keep on going because they are scared of the surgery. Sometimes they have no symptoms, only the swelling. So for various reasons, they keep on going. And some people are very concerned, particularly the thyroid problems in women. They are very concerned about the scar the surgery could produce. And so various reasons, they just walk away from the surgeon and delay the surgery. We have a new technique, what's called endoscopic thyroid surgery, where you won't have any scar, you don't have any disfigurement or anything in your neck. And to talk more about that, we have our surgeon here, Dr. Padma Kumar. Dr. Padma Kumar is well known to most of you because he is very popular for his bariatric surgery, weight reduction surgery, diabetic treatment surgery. Now he has come as expert in the region and probably globally on this particular technique of thyroid by endoscopy. And without further ado, let me introduce to you Dr. Padma Kumar.
We feel it more comfortable because we can see better. We can see much better than in open surgery, because it's 20 times magnified. It's on a big screen, medical monitors we call. It's screen, and otherwise, small vessels are not seen if you are actually seeing with your eye, even though with spectacles or whatever, because here you can see even the smallest of vessels. So the blood loss previously for thyroid surgery and all, we used to keep at least 1 or 2 units of blood. That used to be the previous time. Then it has modified with the instruments, but still that scare is there. Here, all the blood vessels, the structures, the nerves, everything are very clearly seen. So we are more safer with the procedure, more precise with the procedure, and the completion of the procedure is also in the best way possible. So that is something which you need to actually have expertise to do it, but still those who are doing, they are extremely comfortable doing that way.
So I think that should be the end of today's question answers. I think it was very enlightening. What I liked was the heroes of today's program, definitely, other than Dr. Padma Kumar, are these three people. So please clap for them. It takes a lot of guts to come and speak openly in the public, knowing very well that you have gone, whether it's a breast cancer or a thyroid or any problem. When you talk to people, I feel that there is a lot of courage involved in telling what they have undergone, which they did. None of them look like patients. I can challenge that the gentleman in the middle, 24 hours, 48 hours before he has had the surgery, I wouldn't know that he's a patient till he told that he's a patient. So thank you, sir. Thank you, madam. Thank you, all of you. Dr. Padma Kumar, Dr. Sebastian, as always, they are teachers for us, they are academicians. They believe in teaching, not because today there is a press conference, but they are teachers during their everyday lifestyle. The hospital learns from them, the nursing staff and all of us keep spreading the message of good news at what can be done. And the main purpose of today's program was not because we need to inform the press that there is something which Dr. Padma Kumar is doing. The main purpose is that through you, you are the eyes and ears of the press, of the public. Through you, the masses should know that there is an alternative available. There is an alternative called scarless surgery. There is an alternative called a free life, which Dr. Padma Kumar is here to promise and to deliver. So if you are able to convey that to friends, to families, I think the purpose of today's program would be over. I also need to thank all the support staff who have joined together, other than the press people who have come. Thank you, Mr. Lohi and marketing team, for organizing this wonderful program. Thank you, nursing staff, for giving all the support to Dr. Padma Kumar. Thank you, administration, and all people from the hospital and the allied forces who have come together. And most of all, thank you all.
Sunrise Group of Hospitals would like to share the happiness of completing 100 endoscopic thyroidectomies in 2014 in both centers together, the Sunrise Hospital in Cochin and the International Modern Hospital, which is Sunrise Group of Hospital in Dubai. Both together, we have completed 100 endoscopic thyroidectomies. endoscopy thyroidectomies are so special because there is no neck cutting or neck scar for a patient who is undergoing thyroidectomy. Open surgery, there will be a large cut in the neck and a bad scar. But here we are using the axillary area, the armpit area, for a keyhole surgery procedure by which you can remove any size thyroid comfortably, safely, with precision, and patient will be very comfortable to start working from the maybe in 1 or 2 days time itself. So it's an excellent procedure with very good cosmetic appeal and safe to undergo. Even for cancers, you can undergo endoscopic thyroidectomies very safely and comfortably. Thank you.